I want to see some good matches. It's going to be good no matter what. So the prodigal son from the Philippines. Everyone that's watching back at the Philippines, Manga Kababayan, and hopefully you are enjoying the action going this far. And everyone that's watching back at home, the Americans, hopefully you guys are cheering on Mr. Jimmy J. Tran.
Oh, without a doubt. I mean, this is so crazy to think that we've come this far where an American player can qualify for the winner's side of a Japanese EVO tournament. It's just insane. It's insane.
You know, last year there were no American players in the top eight of EVO Japan.
Not
I think
even
the
close.
Highest placing American player was Rixta last year at EVO Japan.
Is that right?
American player. International player, I think it was Girlanda.
What about Peeling?
I feel like we throw that title to Peeling too much, right?
Maybe it's Peeling by, like, you know, some technicality or something.
Maybe.
He's tall.
I think it was Rixta last year.
I don't remember.
It was Rixta last year. I mean, yeah.
Regardless, neither of them were close to top eight.
Correct.
Jimmy J. Tran, winner side of top eight here, going up against AK. And like I mentioned earlier, I think that Jimmy J. is playing the best I've ever seen him play.
What makes you say that? I mean, we talked about it before, but I think his ability to interject with moves during his movement, during his sidestep, has been bar none the best I've seen ever as well.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. I mean, some of the stuff you'll see out of him, just like a sidestep, and he does like a crouch dash while standing one for whip punch off the sidestep. It's kind of like a sidestep electrical. You know?
It's crazy, too, because, like, you know, he was talking to Saint, and I overheard this earlier. He asked Saint for advice. Jimmy did.
Yeah, yeah.
And he said, you played against AK before. How should I approach the matchup? And you know what Saint said for advice? He said, I think you'll win.
That was the advice.
Yeah.
He's like, what? And he's like, yeah. He said, AK actually is weak in the mind. So if you break him, you hit him one taunted upper, it's over. You're going to break AK. So let's
see
exactly what happens here.
So Jimmy actually, you know, he thought about that. You know, he got into his contemplation mode. So maybe we will see the taunt jet upper. I hope we do.
It might be coming.
Oh, he wanted it.
Yeah,
he was going for the taunt.
And look at this huge early lead for Jimmy J. Easy first round for him.
Easy work. Not too much change there, but let's see what AK is going to do to adjust. And AK, again, one of those players that has multiple characters on deck, but he has been using Shaheen through most tournaments that we've seen.
Oh, yeah, without a doubt. You know, I was talking to Lohai last night, and he told me that he feels like he's going to go back to martial arts. Doesn't like Shaheen. But right now, Shaheen put it in work.
Oh, yeah. Uh-oh. Oh, he gets a big counter hit, and that's just a tell right there. I mean, he's swinging, and you know, that's not the quickest counter hit move there.
Yeah. Life bar is just about even now. Off the wall for the pressure. Wow, look at the sidewalk from Jimmy.
Yeah, he knew that there was an option afterwards here. There's going to be a quick punish there. Into
look at
the slide. That might be it.
Oh, spring kick. Token doesn't kill either.
Good block there.
Wow.
Takes
clutch
it.
Stuff. All right.
You know, one of the characteristics or one of the traits I would say from AK is his ability to pull out a launcher out of nowhere and have it land. So his rhythm and the way he actually moves in conjunction with his back dash is something that's very, very impressive. He has this really weird static to the way he moves.
Yeah, I was talking to Fighting Spirit yesterday. He actually lost to AK in this tournament.
Yeah.
And he was like, I don't understand how he plays. He just stands there. Like,
yeah.
He said no one in Korea plays like that.
And then as soon as you do something, you're in the air, right?
Exactly.
You get locked. And I think that's something that Jimmy's starting to take notice of. He's not taking any risks here other than going for situations where he won't get whip punished or launched.
Man, AK poking back here. Has the life lead now.
Okay. Look at this sidestep. Now he's just moving out of the way, waiting for this opportunity. I have a feeling he's going to try to go for this launcher. Oh my god!
You're a psychic, Mark!
I didn't want to be.
The wall break? Ba-ba! Doesn't even need to give me this damage. Shaheen, two rounds to one.
Able to get, you know, he did the hesitation hop kick there. He ducked a little bit, but man, that was impressive from AK.
Uh-huh.
Okay, the pressure here. No duck there.
I forgot AK used to be a law player.
He used to be a long player.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Just out of range.
Hey.
Whiffed it, and what a whiff punish there from AK. He's
Yo, next wall.
One more time.
Let's go.
Not looking good for Jimmy.
My
How
god.
Did he get hit? He tried to sidestep.
AK getting the first game on Jimmy J. Tran. You mentioned it. He's been some of the best prize players in the world, and right now he's got the first one against Jimmy J.
Oh man.
Damn. That was good.
He brought it. You know, Jimmy won that first round very convincingly.
Easy.
He made it look easy. Second round going the same way. Then all of a sudden, these launchers started to hit. It was very interesting. I think
Jimmy looks confused. He's, you know, usually has that thinking, the processing, you know, all the equations going off in his mind. This time he's sitting there like,
I got to go back to that point that you brought up. You said Fight Spirit played against him, right?
Yeah.
And Fight Spirit was like, "What? How do I deal with this? He's just standing there." But he's not just standing there. He's waiting.
Yeah,
he's
exactly.
waiting. He's sniping.
He's patient. He knows what you're going to do. And he's got an answer for it, ready to go.
All right, this is a big matchup because right now, AK can get this win here. He will secure himself a top three spot and a spot in winner's final. We'll see.
This is huge.
Hammerhead, let's go.
It's Hammerhead time.
He went for the low into the slide, but wow, at the distance where you couldn't punish it. That's insane.
Off, Jimmy sidestep actually also put it slightly off axis, made it even harder to punish that slide.
There we go, caught him moving.
Yeah, Jimmy likes to sidestep a lot.
Now he's just holding back.
See, he's like, Hoppy, whatever, I'll take that damage.
Yeah.
Not a big punish. Counter it, the wild standing three. Jimmy taking him to the wall. This is where it gets deadly against Brian.
Oh, he went for it.
He's trying to break his mind.
But, oh, this isn't looking good. He doesn't have access to range, art, and range drive. No way. Is he? He's alive.
Oh, look at this step.
This boy wonder, AK. He knows how to move. He knows how to play.
Yo, the Philippines right now must be going crazy. Oh, wild standing two. Here we go.
And that's a move we don't normally see, but he had a read. He knew it was going to hit.
He hit him with like 20 slides already. It had to be time for the mix-up.
The pressure. Oh, nice counter in there. Gets him with the Northern Cross. The follow-up. Let's go, Jimmy.
Oh, he wants it so bad. He's trying so hard to do the same strategy. He should just be playing normal Tekken, though.
But, man, that hop kick, just the tip landing out of nowhere and one round away.
It is set point for AK.
Oh, big counter hit. There's the windup and the kick.
Wall carry's good. Bang, boom.
He's not teching this time. He doesn't want to get broken.
Oh, my goodness. Look at that. Delayed, rollover, got the get-up kick. AK surfboard on this man.
Into the slide, and he's
going to
do
another one.
He's going to avoid more of those mix-ups.
Do another one.
Oh, nice.
God.
I like the momentum, pushing him forward, able to get the launcher there. Good stuff from Jimmy. One more hit should do it.
I can't believe he taunted again.
Oh, and a duck on the range drive. Okay. Great reactions there from Jimmy J. Tran, not falling for it.
Man, AK really tried to steal that one there. A little bit too risky.
Oh, I think it's time, Rip. I think normal Tekken is prevailing.
Yeah. He's realized, man, forget this same strategy. I beat Saint. I'm Jimmy J.
Let's go. But AK starting to move backwards again, waiting for his opening. You got to be careful because I feel like he's going to slap out that hop kick again.
Could be. And Jimmy's trying to.
He's just dancing right out of range, out of a lot of his optical pokes.
Oh, big mistake.
Yo, you don't want to test his reflexes. You don't want to. Oh, he missed.
There's the hop kick. All right. Jimmy's got the lead. And Jimmy's definitely slowed it down. Oh, he doesn't get a fisherman on it.
What is he doing? I mean, that wasn't a punish. Waiting for the opening. You got to be careful again with that range drive. Oh, man. This is nuts. Because one launch could end it here.
Oh,
the second hit. And Jimmy J. Tran staying alive here. Fighting for the final round here and a possible tie.
Let's see what he can do with it. Oh, he got him, counter it. Winds it up to 4-4-3. Here comes the combo. Can he reach the wall? I don't think it was pretty far.
I think Jimmy J. Tran has adjusted to the rhythm.
Oh, yeah.
You can see that because more and more counter hit launchers are starting to land here.
It's not over.
Oh, he missed the follow up there. He didn't get the quick
three.
Yeah. Oh, he's doing stuff.
Yo, Jimmy J.
That's not normal Tekken. That is not normal Tekken,
man,
but it worked.
He had to make some adaptations, and he did it. And man, AK was so close. It was set point. And now it is all tied up, one apiece. Jimmy J running it back three rounds straight. That's what we want. We want some good matches.
Yeah, but I mean, I'm not ready for this. I don't want to lose my voice this early.
I know. Hey, this is how tournaments get good.
All right, so Jimmy J Tran, AK.
Look at that smile. Who is this guy?
Final matchup between these two.
Oh, man, he's got his American cheering squad in the corner. Chase Steve, Rick's the
stage. Who gave him those seats? Those aren't normal seats.
Those aren't normal seats.
Someone kick him off our stage.
What the hell? They got their own seating section? What the?
Right.
Americans.
Devil's Pit. This is going to be the deciding matchup for who is going to be facing against Cherry Berry Mango in our winners' finals. Let's find out who it's going to be. Is it going to be the Philippines or is it going to be the United States of America?
This is such a good matchup. Jimmy J really looks like he adjusted though, right? He really slowed things down, going from round 3 to 5 in the last game. And again, starting off very slow here.
All right, we'll see. I mean, I think the tale of the last matchup is, you know, Jimmy's patience and his adjustment and the ability to land the counter hits when he needed to, especially in the last two rounds.
Oh, he landed so many too, right?
Yeah. Oh, what the? I can't
that
believe he went
crazy.
For it. And he's going to get the wall here? This
I
is
think
gonna
that
be
was
big.
A read on the sidewalk. But here we go, big lead now for AK.
Has another opportunity.
Duncan, of course.
Oh, man.
Easy
Jimmy
read.
Ripped the first hit. I don't know why he even attempted to finish the second one.
He was trying to catch him off guard, maybe land a counter. He's landed a lot of second counters against him so far, right? So AK now himself slowing it down. Beautiful sidewalk.
He's not going to get a nice combo here, but we'll see what kind of adjustment he's going to make. He goes for the wall standing three. Post
good
the spike.
Damage.
Yeah. Uh-oh. again, trying to thread the needle with the launcher there.
I think Jimmy needs a block kick.
Yeah, maybe he needs to start restricting his movement as well. Keep him honest.
Yeah, because AK stands still for a long time, and then he sidesteps when he thinks you're going to attack. Is what it looks like he's doing.
Yeah, and AK is now starting to use the jab. He trades with the, or he floats him out of the air.
He's looking great again.
Oh my gosh, AK.
Yo, again, set point for AK. Can Jimmy J run it back? Three rounds straight again. No walls now.
Yeah, no walls, so he's going to have to play some good old honest open movement Tekken.
He hasn't landed a single taunt this entire set.
Yeah, and I mean, I think it's going to be very difficult at this juncture, especially with no walls. Oh, he went for it, and he got it. I can't believe he got the stance throw.
He's pulling out all the stops. He's trying to close it out here. Oh, beautiful bait! Jimmy J falling for it, and now AK with a significant life lead. Jimmy J's enraged, though. Can he make this happen? He's in big trouble. The perfect! That's two of them in that one game. AK going to winner's final.
And Jimmy J Tran now in the loser's bracket. And there are so many good players. We're going to see a potential matchup. Will he fight against Book or Arsene? Oh my gosh.
Dude, this tournament just got way nuttier. I mean, it was bound to get nuttier either way.
The top eight within the top eight.
Jimmy J is now in loser bracket with Saint, Arslan, Book, and Chikorin.
Destiny.
And Destiny, too. Oh my.